Sometimes dreams come true. I had a dream that I had a square body ramp truck. I went and bought it. I drove there in my 78 Suburban. And then I loaded it up and drove home. Finally happened. GMC 4-speed, or as you might call it, 3-speed with granny. Line lock, PTO. Guy says it's all ready to go. Oh wait, as I'm driving away, I forgot. I broke down and I punched a hole in the tank to get some fuel to dump in the car, but that wasn't it. It was the ignition module. Oh, thanks for telling me. Had a plate screw with some rubber in the tank. I stopped, got 40 bucks of gas. And she was dripping. Oh yeah, everything works. All the lights works. All the lights work, he says. These don't work. These don't work. What's that? The strobes work. Those lights up there, floodlights, don't work. She's well used, but for the price, got her cheap. No leaks, he says. No leaks, but, except for the main hydraulic ram. Oh yeah, seal's leaking in that. That's great. All the lights work. Nope. No brake lights. Great. But he runs good. All the hydraulics work. My dream came true. Now, start hauling cars. See if I can figure out the controls. Get used to that. open road. Square body ramp truck. Hauling junk.